Now, animals living in the hot desert. Children, I already told you, camel is called the sheep of the desert. There is very little water in the desert, that you all know. And how camel adapts itself to live in the desert? It can drink almost 15 buckets of water in one gulp and can store it in its stomach. It can drink 15 buckets of water at a time and store it in its stomach. It has got a hump. This is a hump. In it can store food. In this hump, it can store food in the form of fat. It has long eyelashes which help to keep out the desert sand. It has got long eyelashes so that the sand does not go inside the eyes. It has broad feet that enables it to walk on the sand without sinking into it. Means if we people walk on the sand, our feet will sink in the sand. But camels' feet do not sink in the sand as they are broad and made in a special way. Some snakes and rats are adapted to survive in the hot desert. Some snakes and rats are able to survive in that hot sand, staying in the holes during the daytime and come out at night when it is cool. Clear? A rat can live without water longer than any other animal. So, a rat can live. A long sleep by some animals in hot, dry summers is called aestivation. Aestivation means they do not come out during the dry summers, some of the animals. So, a long sleep by some animals in hot, dry summers is called aestivation. Animals living in cold places. Let us talk about the animals living in the cold places. Animals like Arctic foxes and the bears live in very cold regions like North Poles. They adapt to live in such places in the following way. How they are able to live in that kind of climate? How is it possible for them to live in cold climate? They have fur on their bodies to keep themselves warm. Fur on their bodies keep themselves warm. Keep them warm. They have fat under their skin. They use as food in winters. They have got a lot of fat under their skin. Like polar bear and Arctic fox, these animals live in cold places. Penguins huddle up together to keep themselves warm. They huddle up together means they live together in groups. Some animals like bears, frogs, and mice find it difficult to survive the extreme cold. And because of the lack of the food, these animals eat a lot during summers and store extra food in the body as fat. Some animals like bears, frogs, and mice are unable to survive in extreme cold. So what they do? Because of lack of food, so what they would they eat a lot during the summers and store it in the body as fats, and when it is winter, they live inside the caves or underground and they do not come out. So they use that fat to survive. So this long winter sleep is called hibernation. Hibernation. This long winter sleep is called hibernation. Clear? I hope you have understood till now?